The Folklore Cabin all the way to Tokyo. And the Folklore Cabin, it kind of just was something I invented in my imagination because I wrote this album about 2 days into the pandemic, and you know, it definitely felt like an escape for me, like an emotional escape where I could kind of try writing songs in a different way than I have been writing them. I've in the past, I've gravitated towards writing very autobiographical songs. And with this album, I really challenged myself to kind of create characters and have them fall in love and have breakups and have feelings and things, which was really fun. And I think one of my favorite moments on Folklore is this kind of character arc that I fondly referred to as the teenage love triangle. And, well, this story, it all takes place and revolves around a girl named Betty.
Why you switching home alone? Think it's 'cause of me. Betty, one time I was riding on a skateboard when I passed your house. It's like I couldn't breathe. You heard the rumors from Inez. You can't believe a word she says most times, but this time it was true. The worst thing that I ever
is made.